shut that damn baby up!
But if it continues, this man could be in the hospital for quite some time.
Baby.
Holy shit. He just smacked the baby. I have to get out of here. I don't know this man anymore.
Baby,
put them chains on me. Mama, just pray for me. I know you stressing, just wait on me. Mama, just wait on me. No, they ain't show no luck to me. Some gon' look up to me, nigga, but fuckin', I'm coolin'. Ain't had no back for me, say you feel bad for me. I got to work and I moved it. Charged like a battery, demons, they battle me. I got some pain, I might lose it. Pain that we put it. Never let them tell you that you can't, no, you couldn't. Me and you could never be the same, no, we couldn't. Get my mother rich, seen it.
What's poppin', Tech Squad? It's your boy, SatAttack. Well, no, y'all see the title back with another Lenar, bro. I've been on to do heavy, pause, none of that gay shit. We're gonna check this out. If you enjoyed, subscribe, hit the like, we're road to 1,000. This one's when your friend can't take a joke, bro. Bro, we all know that, bro. We all know that one friend. But we're gonna check this out. Clear the fuck up. That one friend that can't
take
a joke.
Slam dunk with a side of macaroni and sweet potatoes.
Slam dunk.
All right. A slam dunk with a side of macaroni and sweet potatoes for you.
That would probably be me.
What about you, sir?
Naming all the meals, like a basketball tournament shit, bro. Turnover, three-pointer. You want a three-pointer shot?
I'll take the Laker. Oh, Laker? Hey, that meal Lakers? Is delicious. Are you a Lakers fan by chance? Nah, I'm a Miami Heat fan. Eat all day. Sir, I'm going to have to ask you to leave. This is a Laker Nation restaurant, not Miami Heat. Yo, what the fuck you say to me?
He said, what the fuck you say to me?
Yo, bro, he was joking. It was a joke. Man, I don't care about that joking shit. Who the fuck is you talking to, man? I'm not joking. It was a joke.
I'm trying to tell you.
Man, I must really hate the Lakers.
Just like that.
It was a joke.
It's already too late. His pants are up to his stomach.
There's
no way anybody can stop him now.
Shut up and fight me! Shut up and fight me! Yo, you don't need to fight me. It was a joke. It was a joke. Man, shut up and fight me.
They were all staring.
Even
people outside.
Fight me.
I have to put a stop to this soon.
It was a joke. It was a joke.
Never mind.
I was not expecting that.
I can't do anything now.
Oh my god.
I have to wait until he's done.
Wait till he's done? What do you mean?
Who knows how long that would take?
Somebody shut that damn baby up!
But if it continues, this man could be in the hospital for quite some time.
Baby.
Holy shit. He just smacked the baby. I have to get out of here. I don't know this man anymore.
God damn, about to be a short ass video. What the fuck? But god damn, that shit funny. That's right, whole ass baby, bro. Whole ass baby. He smacked the fuck out of it. God damn, boy said, yo, Lake, you gotta get out. I'm going Lakers in here. Man turned up on his ass. Man pulled up his pants, bro. That's where you know his shit serious, bro. Cause you know, oh my goodness. Alright, that's a deal for that video. If you enjoyed, subscribe, hit the like, roll to 1,000. We're back. Let's get it.